And we're back.
Yes, we are.
So this is the second half of
Truth and Reconciliation.
Truth and Reconciliation.
Which is the third
level of Halo Combat Evolved. So I'm Thumbstick, this is D-Pad.
I'm D-Pad. Together we are the Co-operative. And I just remembered what the elite's alien names are.
What are they?
They are the Sangeli.
Sangeli.
So their home planet, which is what I was trying to remember, is Sangelios.
Sangelios.
Which sounds...
Sounds Spanish.
Spanish. It does sound Spanish, which is, you know, probably underlying racism there from Bungie. Not making any accusations.
I'm gonna leave that one alone. Oh, here they are, here they are, here they are.
You reckon?
The swords look so strange in the first one, don't they?
They look a little bit chubbed.
I think, yeah, there's a big improvement they made in the second one for that.
Halo 2 improved a lot of things.
It
and,
did.
One of them was, definitely the swords.
And adding them so you can move them yourself.
Yep.
Was the biggest part. Not just the way that they look, but
being able to drive wraiths as well.
Yeah.
Big
yeah.
improvement.
Yeah, and you can see the wraiths in this building too.
Yeah, you just
can't
drive
not,
them.
But they're not part of it.
Yeah, so it's just sitting there. You can't drive it.
So do you think actually that would have been some feedback that they had gotten?
I would say that
people would be like, "Oh, what are they? Oh, you know, I want to be able to like, are they like an alien tank?" Or,
well, we do see wraiths. We see wraiths in motion on the ice level.
Two betrayals.
Yeah. Oh, I got fucked up.
Oh, fucking hell! He was gold. He was a gold elite.
That's the two betrayals for you.
That was the gold elite.
And we're back at the start here.
He does not mess around.
That one's dead. Fucked him up. Solid.
Where's this one coming? He's coming from
over here.
Oh, you got him!
It bounced off one shield and stuck the other. Is there lots of contact? Because I feel like I'm dealing with them pretty effectively at this point. I know, yeah. So you do see wraiths in motion. Just you can't drive them, which is, I always thought was a bit disappointing. Fuck.
Come on. He's gold, so he just takes like five rounds in.
He's a bit of a Dickens to kill him.
It is a bit of a gap in the story because the swords kind of explode when they die. So how do they get around that then?
Oh, probably just call it different versions maybe.
Yeah, just like different.
Out. Well, the oh look, the wraith blew up.
Oh wow, so they're not just scenery.
No. The swords.
Maybe save your sniper for the gold one. Oh, that is gold. Yeah, kill him.
There we go. Fucking just as planned.
Just what I told you to do.
Yeah, no, I...
Hey, D-Pad.
Yeah, Thumbstick.
Just win.
Just win?
Yeah.
Alright, you heard it, guys.
Have you tried that yet?
Oh, I'll give it a shot now. I mean, you know. Oh, there's a...
Oh, you stuck him. You get you missed it.
Oh,
God. Where is he? Where is he? There.
I got fucking wrecked.
I saw your... Funny thing is, you're going to watch this on the footage. I'm going to show you. Your sniper that you were holding flew past my face and actually came up hold X to equip the weapon.
If you had caught that, if you had actually caught it, it would have been the single greatest thing in video game history. And yes, I am thinking of that one time that you, the viewer at home, made that cool stick that everyone saw. It's even better than that.
Gold too. Why aren't you back? Come back.
Because there's baddies everywhere. Just hide in one of the doorways.
But he's going to follow me.
Have you tried winning, Thumbstick?
Well, you know what? Maybe if you said that earlier.
Oh, shit. Where am I? Oh, okay. I'm here. Alright, I got this. I'm going to do it better this time.
Here he is. He's blue. There's gold.
Fucking hell.
He's dead.
Either I missed or he took a lot of bullets. I think the first is probably more likely. Open! Get... Oh, I stuck no one. So, you said that you reckon we'll do this in 20 minutes. How confident are you at this point?
How far in are we already?
About 3 seconds.
I mean, into the train.
Oh, 5 minutes-ish.
Right, can I say 25 minutes?
Yeah, why not?
It's probably about 35, I reckon.
Yeah.
Gold.
I think I might have actually shot you.
I think you did too.
So basically,
I'm so screwed.
Basically, it was a good shot.
I'm dead.
Why are you dead?
Because you shot me.
Oh, okay, so we're just pointing fingers now.
Do you know what? Actually, we're having a bit of war at the moment. I'm drinking Pepsi, and D-Pad's drinking Coke.
And, I think. Jeez Louise! Did you guys see that?
He just jumped right on you then. How did you live through that?
I'm just that good at it.
There's another gold one.
I no-scoped him, but it didn't kill him. So keep doing your thing. Keep doing your thing.
He's dead, but there's more.
Oh god, there's another one behind you!
Really?
I stuck his dick!
Why his dick? Don't stick a guy's dick.
Well, I mean, we don't even know that.
He's not even a guy. How would you know if it's a guy?
They could use. Oh, I'm dead. Get in the door, man. Get in the door. Fucking go in there. Pull back. All right, we got this.
All right, that's a good tactic to have.
Yeah.
Hide.
Well, to be fair, all of our marines just fucking. They do not have the staying power.
Well, they don't have the shields, though, do they?
No, they're pretty much. You know.
So they're basically like one or two hit kills.
Alright, I think we can just, I think we probably won.
I think it's just jackals and grunts now. Having said that.
Lions and tigers and bears, oh my.
Lions and tigers and bears?
Oh my! When was the last time you watched that? It's been a fucking while for me.
I'm dead.
Yeah, well the door won't open. Lions and tigers and bears, oh my. There you go, you're back. Oh, Needler! You fucking took that full load in your face.
Excuse me? What was that?
You took that full load in your face.
Not the first time I heard that either.
Jeez Louise, we're trying fucking to be a PG channel.
I'm still dead.
We're trying to be a PG channel. Hey, mate. You fucking lied to me. You respawned and my shields went back.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. Shows what you know. You Fibber McGee.
That's me.
That's you. Wait, will we get copyright infringement for that? No, I'm pretty sure that's in the public domain.
Yeah, I think that's okay.
Yeah, it'll be fine. That's a hunter.
Oh, there we go. Oh, and there's still more later in level too.
Fuck.
How you going?
I'm out of bullets. Oh, my sniper rifle. So I'm just resorting to the old fashioned.
Alright, I've got one of them.
Oh. Ooh, he fucking hit me. What a cheeky little bastard.
Alright, he's dead.
Get wrecked, son. Which is,
No, we can't go through this door, can we?
No,
but we have to go down here.
There is. Okay. Nah, we got the way around for time. We've been here before.
How many times have we ported the truth and reconciliation?
Several.
Did you hear that, Cortana? Several.
Several times, at least. Maybe several and one. And yet we still have no fucking idea where we're going. Which I think is pretty much par for the course for us.
Which door opens?
Yeah, it's this one. I was just trying to get ammo.
Oh. I was following you, I thought you were lost.
Nah. Because my sniper's out.
Yeah, but you're not going to pick up.
Yeah, the sniper...
You're still holding the sniper, though.
Yeah, because I want to get bullets for it.
Yeah, but no one else has bullets for it.
There's another dead human at some point.
Oh, was it?
I think so. He's stuck, by the way. Oh, you went the other way.
They jumped down.
Stop pressing fire! Don't retreat, there's a grenade behind you.
Thank you. Alright, there's still an elite in this hallway. Waiting for my shields. He's following you, he's behind you.
Well, I didn't really didn't really have much porridge to play with there, Thumbstick.
It's alright. I dealt with it.
Sweet.
If there's a problem, I dealt with it. That's what I do. I'm a problem dealer.
It's true, actually. He has it on a business card.
Yeah. I deal out problems to people. I don't solve them.
No, no. Otherwise you'd be called the problem solver.
Yeah. I'm dead.
Are you?
Yeah. When was the last checkpoint, actually? I don't remember seeing one.
Oh, fuck. You didn't even clear this room, you goddamn problem solver.
I'm a problem giver.
Oh, right. Well, you did a solid job then.
Where are we going?
I was just seeing if there's any health over there. Because your fuck-up almost got me killed. God damn. 38. He's stuck. Oh, no, he's not. He's just on the ground. That's weird. I swear it.
Yeah, that took a while to explode.
I think we get a bit of lag because it's the split screen.
It could be, yeah.
Because we're co-opting it. Which is the name of our channel, by the way. We are the co-opters.
We're the co-opters.
I'm D-Pad.
I'm Thumbstick.
I'm dead.
We've said that already. You died?
Yeah.
Don't do that!
I'm D-Pad, and this is Thumbstick, and together we are the co-opters, and we are playing Halo 1. Which was originally the first Halo until George Lucas created the prequels. And now it's actually Halo 3. The first one, of course, being Halo Wars, and the second one being Halo Reach. Why didn't he just make them in order? I don't fucking know. I'm dead, by the way.
Where'd you go? Did you go in there?
Yeah. Are we gonna do, Halo Wars? Oh, actually, we could do Halo... Instead of Shrek, we could do Halo Wars, because it's a different genre.
It is, yeah.
Oh, but we have to get your computer set up to handle the Elgato, because it's disagreeing with it.
Yeah.
If anyone wants to send Thumbstick a better computer...
I'd appreciate that.
It'd be great. And me as well, because I also am having some PC problems. Not political correctness issues, we are very politically correct. But what are you giggling at, Thumbstick? I'm trying to talk to our fan base here, and you're just giggling there.
Our entire fan base.
Like a little hyena. Fucking. You know, just take this a little bit more seriously, would you? This, this might be a big joke to you, but this is my business, you know? This is gonna buy me that new car.
New car?
Yeah. Because of all that driving I do. It's gonna get me a lot of bus tickets. Shitloads of bus tickets. That's pretty supportive, would you?
Keep an eye out for the next checkpoint as well, because I'm getting edgy, because I'm...
I think we had one.
I can't remember having... We would have had one after we cleared the first room, wouldn't we?
I feel like... I feel like we did, hopefully. That's a lot of fucking... Oh shit, he's... Am I stuck? No, I'm good. That was a... Fucking sign up that jackal to the NBA. Because he's got an arm on him. NBL? Which one's the national basketball and which one's the national baseball?
The NBA is basketball.
Is the NBL National Baseball League?
I actually don't know.
If you're American...
No, it's NBL.
I just said NBL.
I thought you said NBL.
I said NBA or NBL.
N or M?
N. National Baseball League.
No, I think it's the Major Baseball League.
That's the most arrogant thing I've ever heard, isn't it? The only baseball league?
Oh, well, they call it the World Series.
You're dead?
Yeah, oh, yeah, I'm dead.
How about some communication?
Sorry, we were talking about basketball.
We were talking about baseball!
Okay, alright.
Oh, I guess that was a checkpoint.
Where are we?
Really recent.
Oh, we died just out there.
Right? I'm pretty sure that was literally while we were discussing where the last checkpoint was.
Jesus Christ, shows how much I pay attention.
Well, you were spending too much time talking about sports, you didn't even goddamn tell me you had died.
Well, I didn't. Oh, yeah, that's true.
So, if you know which one it is, tell us in the comments, because I'm not going to look it up, because I don't actually give a fuck. But by the same token, I'm not going to read your comments. So, it's really up to you. Oh, shit, bro.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm dead. Alright.
That was almost instantaneous, then.
Yeah, we're in sync.
Alright, maybe we should,
when gamers live together long enough, their deaths sync up. The grenade out there.
Maybe we take this a little bit slower so we don't have to redo it again.
Yeah, probably.
I'm getting sick of it.
I think we've already blown past your... Oh no, we're at the 15 minute mark. How's your 20 minute prediction going?
You know what? 25. I reckon I said 25.
Oh, you did extend it to 25. How's your 25 minute prediction
Not
going?
Well.
Shit.
Not well.
Not well at all. It's alright though. We've got until February to get it finished.
No, but we're finishing it.
Actually, this
tonight.
Will be
we're finishing it tonight.
We are finishing it tonight, but no, we're finishing it in one playthrough.
Yeah.
That means as long as we don't turn off the Xbox, we keep playing. It doesn't matter how long we play for.
I think that might be. Oh, I'm dead. I don't know if that's going to be accepted.
No.
No.
So you reckon if it takes us like 7 months to finish it, even if we are constantly playing?
To be honest, I don't want to leave my Xbox on for 7 months.
No.
I know they haven't got the red ring issues, but still probably going to overheat. And
would you hurry up and respawn? Because I am not too confident right now. Yeah, there was a grenade. Hey.
There, right.
There we go. Go take care of all the bad guys.
I'm dead.
Shit.
Teaches you for trusting me. See, I'm just going too fast out there. I actually am dead now.
I didn't actually trust you, to be fair. So basically 95% of this Let's Play is going to be me waiting for Thumbstick to respawn, or Thumbstick waiting for me to respawn, so it's going to be a lot of hiding.
Yeah, you're really a legendary player, aren't you?
Yeah, we're not good at these games.
We're also really full of shit.
We are 100% full of shit. I didn't have a chance to take a dump before we did this Let's Play. Thumbstick arrived 5 minutes late, which was 10 minutes earlier than I expected it to, so really we're just winging it. Low on ammo.
Only got 7 meters.
I'm just gonna run over there. What do you reckon?
Yeah, do it.
That was
So what did that do?
I know, I didn't expect to make it.
I think you actually just gotta kill him.
Alright.
Like, cautiously.
Bye bye.
That's gotta do it. Surely. Yay!
Is this where we were trying to get to, or is this where we came from?
I don't even remember.
Where are you? Yeah, this is where we're supposed to get to, so I fucking just cleared that area. God, I'm good.
So we didn't have to clear the room?
No.
You're not much of a legendary player, D-pad.
Yeah, well, suck my dick, I cleared the room while you were dead. No,
shut up.
I don't even need you.
I cleared an entire grunt before I died.
I hope it wasn't that one, because he's still there.
No, I meant before
Cortana I died. Is giving us another fucking signal. She's like, oh,
she's
guys.
So sick of that shit.
She's like, I am literally, all I do is sit here and wait for you to do something.
You imagine she's sitting there going like, come on, guys.
She's like, and also she thinks quicker than we do, so like, she has plenty of time to process how shit we are.
It wouldn't take long.
To be fair, the viewer has done that in half the time. Grenade. Oh shit.
Oh, I nearly exploded then. Alright, there's a leak down here. He's still alive. I'm dead.
So is the elite.
Sweet.
Alright, I'm just going to keep pushing forward because...
Yeah, our time limit's running out.
It is. We want to go eat food.
Checkpoint.
What are we eating today, Thumbstick?
You know what? We're going to have a good old-fashioned Aussie barbie.
Yep, which means that we have killed multiple animals and are currently burning their flesh, and then we're going to devour them to gain their powers. What powers does a cow have?
Well, no, we're going to start mooking ourselves after this.
PG. PG.
Doesn't have to be sexual. Jesus.
Milking yourself is always sexual. There's a... Especially if you are one of the male varieties. Not that I'm assuming your gender.
No, you don't do. You don't do that.
No, you don't assign gender.
Fuck! How did I die so quickly then?
If we at any point do offend people while doing these let's plays, and you decide to complain about it, make sure you put a link to our channel so people can find us. So
any publicity is good publicity.
Exactly. Exactly. Feel free to tell Tumblr about us and
tweet about it.
Because even if you have to come onto our channel and complain about us, you are coming on our channel.
So it means you must have watched the video.
Yeah.
And you commented.
So thanks for the comments, and we'll take it under advisement. Probably not, but, you know.
Fucking hell!
Shit, I am dead, and I thought you were alive.
Do you really think I'm alive?
Shit.
Keep going.
Alright, we got it. Charge back in there. The elite's half dead. Go, Hombre, go.
You've got no shield. Where's the elite?
I was sending you. He's behind those blocks. Oh, he's not there anymore. Okay, never mind.
He's on a run. Oh, God.
He's behind you.
Is he?
Yep.
Where? I don't even see him.
Pressing fire.
I'm so dead.
Oh, shit.
Again.
Fuck.
Oh, okay, that sucks.
Okay. This is recent, I think. No, it's not.
It is.
It's hours ago.
Alright, I killed a grunt.
That's a...
I didn't even get the jackal.
Is it a jackal? A jackal.
Jackal's in the courtyard.
We need to play Halo 2.
We do.
And I don't mean also. Because we're currently playing Halo.
We are.
So we don't need to play Halo also.
Fuck, you shot me in the head.
Oh look, it's the sniper ammo that I needed, but don't have a sniper rifle anymore. What are we supposed to be doing?
Killing shit. Oh, we gotta clear the room, and then hunters pop out that door.
Didn't we already kill the hunters?
No, there's more hunters.
You'd think that considering how recently we played this game, I'd fucking remember what we were doing. But I don't.
Oh, I'm so dead again.
Just, don't do that.
You took the O shoot, didn't you?
I did.
I mean, you should be the one jumping out doing shit.
I am. Killing stuff. I just killed a grunt.
Kill more stuff.
Yeah, probably not though, eh?
Hey.
Hey, Lomeo. See, I figure if I keep saying internet memes, eventually we'll win over the internet. It's sort of like,
That was a shit grenade throw.
Wasn't expecting.
I saw that.
Of course you saw it. You're dead, so you've got plenty of time to watch my screen. So,
before you
get too judgmental, remember, you fucked up first.
I'm just so glad I
that
saw
was,
that.
That was the even worse grenade throw.
Another checkpoint.
Well, why don't we get
Jesus
one?
Jesus Christ. Okay, be careful. Don't do a thumbstick.
I threw a lot of grenades over your way, so hopefully one of them will swing up.
You know what, I'm going to start hanging back a little bit more, I think. This is getting ridiculous. It's not fun just watching your fucking screen.
Well, don't say that, because that's what the fucking viewer's doing. Basically, Thumbstick has become a Let's Player because he's spending most of the time... I'm dead, by the way.
I've had so much practice watching your screen.
And then you have to do it again editing.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, that's like the worst part, actually. Then I have to listen to his voice again as well.
Yeah, it's not good. We were going to put on different audio tracks, but then we realized that we don't know how computers work, so we didn't. Oh, I'm fucked.
I knew you were going to be. So I was hiding.
I was hoping to get the elite first.
See, we've got to get the turret. There's a turret up there still going, isn't he?
Wow. Yeah, man, no, mate.
There's two turrets.
How many of the turrets are they?
Well, what are they?
I think they're just jackals raining hell upon us.
Right, well, they gotta stop doing that.
Yeah, well.
Dead.
You're dead?
Yep.
Shit. The door's not gonna open, is it?
It's not the right door.
I know it's not the right door, but I don't have much hope getting to the other door. Not exactly the best situation I've ever been in my entire life, but it is an interesting experience that I will be able to mention in my resume.
For what job would you be applying for?
Space Marine?
A Space Marine.
Yeah.
Well, I would look good in dress, mate. Except you just died, but...
And I'm back.
Oh, yeah. Okay, and you know what? I just completely contradicted what I said before.
What? So you wouldn't run out?
Yeah.
Yeah. But you've said that like 3 times already this Let's Play.
I have. You know, I've probably said it 3 times this level.
How
did I almost die then?
We're past the 25-minute prediction, by the way.
She's already past it.
Yep.
Oh, shit. You know we're probably like halfway through the level, though.
You reckon? So this level will be split in 2 parts. Again.
So 3 parts.
Yeah. Well, 4 parts.
Four?
Well, this is already the third part. No.
This is the second part.
This is the second part, but if we're splitting this in... Oh, yeah, you might be right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I passed mathematics.
Did you?
No. I did early.
I feel like we both didn't do that great in that particular discipline.
How did you ever pass this by yourself?
Dead. I would probably still have my sniper rifle.
Where is it?
At the start of the level. I swapped it for a needler. Because when you're doing it by yourself, you're like more careful, I would say.
Yeah, I think I'm just taking unnecessary risks.
And you're also not talking. Like, it's very easy to distract yourself while you're carrying a conversation. And, also... you know, as you can see, I'm currently concentrating, so my thought pattern just fucking died off. I think there are turrets up there.
Got one of the elites.
I got one of the grunts. Almost. Yep. Don't do it, Cortana! Do not open those doors yet.
Do it, Cortana.
We are not fucking ready for you to open those doors yet.
Do it. Give us a checkpoint.
A checkpoint with hunters running at us.